college right now, so he can't be here. And but we'll be taking the reins of them, and we hope you do him justice. And our topic is are the deserts like crowded coasts? So this topic is a slightly touchy one, and let me explain why. This topic deals with voting and geopolitics. This is a touchy topic as we are trying to prove generalizations or disprove generalizations. To do this, we've analyzed data from 64 to 16 for the American presidential elections and 77 to 2011 in India, 2014. So due to the data-heavy nature of this topic, we ask you to excuse us if we go to the data trail and try to explain all the data, but we are trying to make it as interesting as possible for all of you. And trust me when we say this topic is more than interesting. So our original assumption as two children of 15 years old was that certain states vote a certain way, and that cannot be changed because